Hi, I'm Michelle with Tennis Warehouse, and we're out here in Stuttgart, Germany, and I found a fellow American, Jackson Withrow. Now, you're playing doubles this week with Nick Kyrgios. Yeah. How's that going?
It's pretty good. We played each other last week, first week. Pretty interesting. Lost to a good Indian pair, but looking forward to this week and kind of getting after it.
So. Yeah, well, and tell us also how important chemistry is on the doubles court.
Real important. Nick and I hadn't known each other the longest, so it's been kind of a quick friendship to get to say the least, but it's been great. Spending the night in each other's rooms a little bit, having kind of slumber parties and things like that kids do, but it's been a lot of fun and just kind of, like I said, looking forward to getting after it with him this week.
That's awesome. And how are you enjoying the grass courts?
It's first time hitting on them, so
really?
The courts here are great. Last week we had a little bit of weather issues and things like that, so didn't get as much practice time, but here it's been great so far. The weather's been holding up. Hopefully the rain holds off and we can get some tennis in today. So.
Nice. And now I know you spent some time playing some college tennis.
I did, yeah.
How is that translating on the ATP?
It's definitely different. I mean, obviously with the team atmosphere, you get to have other guys to root for and, to have your back. But here it's kind of on your own, especially in the doubles world where it's a little bit more team oriented, but still on yourself. It's a new aspect that I've kind of come to grasp with. And it's tough. It's tough when you first start out, but at the same time, it's fun, and this is what you dreamed of doing, and you gotta love it.
That's awesome. Now, one last question. You're living a bit of a dream for a lot of us. You've got Jack Sock as a friend and a partner.
Yeah.
You're playing with Nick Kyrgios.
Yeah.
Any advice you'd give anyone out there right now?
Keep battling. Keep working hard. I mean, seeing the guys that I'm friends with and being able to see what they do is just only inspiring for me, and kind of to make me work a little bit harder to, be able to even try and do what they do is pretty special. So. Keep dreaming, keep working hard and seeing what happens. So.
That's awesome. We wish you all the best
Thank
of
you.
Luck.
Appreciate
and for more behind the scenes, be sure to keep watching tenniswarehouse.com.